how about I create my own manga? Manga is a Japanese comics that highly inspired me to draw at the tender age of 10. I started my journey in drawing, creating my own manga. But it was not easy. Being in the family with no artists, no materials, no source of knowledge in the field of arts. But I didn't give up. I visit our local nut cafe and browse YouTube. At the age of 15, I created my own manga for a school project. But I never stopped learning. I started my journey in other fields of arts, such as anime opened me up to new adventures, gave me opportunity to learn new things, made me who I am today, and I am thankful for that. I know that the journey is yet to end. I may have learned new things, but I will always be grateful for the animes that inspired me to who I am today. I will always wonder why I had started and what was my beginning.